You know, I'd really love to come, but I'm diabetic. I'm allergic to cheese. It gives me gas. A whole lot of us have decided to boycott pizza. It's a political thing. I'm having a bowel test tomorrow morning, so I can't eat. I'm diabetic. Oh no, I already said that. Look, Genevieve, I'm just not hungry, okay? Have a good time. So, my mother was obsessed with this idea that I have some kind of eating disorder. So she just always leave magazines lying around, accidentally, on purpose. Telltale signs you had an eating disorder. Here we go again. 1. Severe weight loss. Just look at supermodels. They totally pig out and don't put on a thing. In last month's Vogue, I saw Kate Moss eating a biscuit. 2. Changes in the pattern of meal times. Okay, look, I'm just not hungry in the morning and I'm so busy at lunchtime. And if I eat too late at night, I just can't sleep. 3. Irrational amounts of exercise. Okay, if you don't exercise, you just end up getting osteoporosis. Everyone knows that. 4. Obsessive preparation of food. This is ridiculous. Why can't she just leave me alone? She has to always do this to me. Oh yeah, so she had to send me to you. Oh, which is so weird. I haven't lost my mind. Oh yes, I have loved putting on all this weight. Oh yeah, 90 kilos sounds amazing. Why not 150? Why don't we just let everybody watch me grow into some kind of that enormous whale? Oh yes, I very much enjoy sharing my feelings here every week.